the point that I wish to make most strongly . See, this is the current movement in philosophy. Logical analysis says you mustn't think about existence. It's a meaningless concept. Therefore, philosophy has become the discussion of trivia. Imagine, if you had an interview with God, everybody was going to have an interview with God, and you were allowed to ask one question. What would you ask? Very odd situation.